to know if people who experience ASMR, if you also have a thing for textures. Because I do. And I wonder if that's a thing. I love the way this box feels. It has a nice sound as well. Chakra is the center of compassion and love. When you're hurt in life or love, the first impulse is to close your heart. You must release your pain and love again. So this scent has lavender, orange, and tangerine. It smells like something I would want to bathe. About to. uncork and unwind with a glass of your favorite wine and one of our soothing vineyard-inspired candles. There's no better way to relax after a long day. Yeah. It smells so good. And I've never opened it. I have to take the plastic off the top here. Interesting. I have never seen a wick like this. So it's, I don't know how to describe it. It's very thin. I don't know if you can see that. It's almost, I don't know. It reminds me of, a reed for like a saxophone or any sort of horn, I guess. Interesting. I wonder if there's a reason behind that. If anybody knows, please put it in the comments. It's pretty. I'll say that. It's pretty. I'll try to light this again. Hopefully this time I look less petrified. Stop licking yourself. Can you just lay there, please? So unladylike. Okay. Let's try this again. That is a great sound. That wick burning. Maybe the wick this way changes the shape. Hey. I feel like this wick isn't gonna last very long. Smells really good. This is a great fall candle, which is perfect for me right now where I am in the Northeast United States. Yeah, this is a great fall candle. I definitely recommend seeing if they have a store online. I'll actually look it up, and if they do, I'll put it description. I'll put all of these in the description actually. So this is lavender. Smells really good. Yes. It's a perfect scent for the lovely little lady. Lighting and putting it out in the water so that you can hear it a little better, and also so that my cat will stop going near it. Yeah, this is a nice, subtle smell, more feminine than the last one, but still really nice. I also just love like this, reusing old things. I would never be able to come up with that idea. That's awesome. I think this candle maker is based in Chicago. But I'll put all of that in the bottom for you in the description. Hopefully my